Basic cadet development training is increasingly becoming a compulsory recruitment tool for a number of government agencies. Among them is the Internal Affairs Ministry, which requires all its employees to undergo basic cadet elementary training at the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi. The National Water and Sewerage Corporation has also adopted the same. Hundreds of its employees have undergone military cadet training as part of their induction.
To look to that direction. This is not militarizing the institution. It is about creating the right mindset of the people. The people who feel for this country, they are the people who will feel for the customers, who will feel for you and me. If somebody doesn't feel for the country, they will not feel for you, they will not feel for me. So we need that kind of mindset to come from the top all the way down, and with that kind of mindset we can be able to achieve our goals and objectives as a country and as an institution.
Besides military training, the National Water employees were also equipped with necessary skills in customer care, among other key elements.
We wanted to train people in what they do every day. In terms of how do you handle customers? What do customers expect? How do you make sure that National Water grows, business grows? That is billing, doing our jobs in billing better, making sure that we read meters professionally. We make sure that we handle anomalies, field anomalies well. And in time, customer response, customer care, and also general mindset.
Senior Army Officer Brigadier General Felix Kleije recommends that basic cadet training be made a compulsory recruitment tool in all government agencies.
When we have an engagement like this one with the people who are in a very crucial sector like National Water, for us, it's reinforcing the national security. Because a population that is conscious of its role in national development is a population that will move the country faster, number one, but number two, will contribute to national defense effectively. Secondly, or thirdly, we trust that the discipline we share with those we are training will augment the organization to deliver its services to the letter. This is a service industry. It's crucial for every Ugandan. And so when people have been instilled with discipline, with a conscious approach to service, then effective service delivery will be realized, and therefore we hope to achieve our national transformation. I believe that every Ugandan should be exposed to this training. Because if every Ugandan is exposed to this training, they will be better to themselves and better to the society, better for the country.
Over 160 staff have undergone a two-week cadet training at Nabisunsa Girls School. This comes close to a month after 158 engineers and technical staff of the corporation was trained.
Sunday Patrick.
Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.
Nyakojo, Nyakojo.